Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Last time we made an Orbeez stress ball. Well, this time we're going to make a different one. It's not going to be Orbeez. It is going to be made out of a whole bunch of things that I just found right next to me over there. Okay. And that's one of the things. Okay, let's start with some wood. Then we're going to put this stuff in. All done. Now we need a little bit of this soap. Now we need it. Okay, now we're going to do this. Now we need more of this. Now we need some suntan lotion. Now we're going to mix. Now we need food coloring. I've decided it's already green, so we're going to be doing it like that. Now I'm going to go get my bag and a piece of paper. Now that we've got everything that we need, we're going to open our bag. Okay, now we're going to roll it like this. Now we put in it in. Okay, now we're going to take this out. Okay. And now, okay, now we're going to get some sticky tape. Actually, wrong way. Let's take you guys, and you guys are going to watch us right here.
Okay, so what we're going to start with is a little bit of this sticky paste.
Okay, guys, we're going to be washing it off because if you lose my water.
Yeah, you're good.
No, I'm good.